A U.S. judge has ruled that the NSA phone surveillance program, the one that was revealed by the former contractor Edward Snowden, could be unconstitutional and could violate the Fourth Amendment, which is the right to privacy. This means that a pending lawsuit can go forward because this judge has ruled that this program by the NSA is probably unconstitutional.